Another three bodies were found by the Hackensack Mall last night. That brings the total body count to 11.